I'm going to try to get Zach to get me to touch one of these cones. We're in gross traffic.
I want to touch it. I want to touch it. Oh, I got it.
Yeah. Traffic.
That was all. If I knocked it over, I would have felt real bad, though.
Probably had plenty of time to get out. You could have stood back up.
Yeah, that's true.
Music.
I would... Oh! I love this song. I want this radio station in America.
Illinois.
It's not a secret. Don't you be your girlfriend. Mine is so delicious.
Alright. There's a person running. Why are you doing that? You're just gonna die anyways.
People don't like it when you tell them that.
I told Hana that one time at Walmart. I don't know if I've told you that story. He's like, I gotta go, work out. I'm like, why you do that anyways? Hana, you're just gonna die. Then someone heard that and they're like, well, that's real nice. And I was like, yeah, that's fine. Me and Hana are best buds.
Oh, I didn't know.
Nah, we're not at all. At Walmart, I've talked to him. So we both worked there at the time. Good story, bro.
Spent all that time just because these three trucks are in the way. Oh. That guy didn't like his video tape. Oh, he's running back. He's just doing sprints.
Just small sprints.
He's doing jobs.
What do you call them if they're not sprints? What is she eating? I wanted to videotape them, but they were right there. Standard one guy doing work, the rest of them standing around. Lazy. That's what that is.
This is where we're going. All that horse.
We're doing it.
Right here.
Yeah. Hey, hey, you, I don't like your girlfriends. Because they're awesome. We cannot be friends. Cause I can do it better. There's no other. There's what you're gonna sink in. You're so stupid. What the were you thinking? She doesn't like your girlfriend.
Yeah.
She thinks you need a new one. And she is the new one.
Made it.
New Belgium style.
I'm just gonna chuck this. I don't want the rest of this.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave it in there and then chuck it later. Yeah, I'll chuck it now. I was gonna leave it and then chuck it later.
Is there a test outside?
New Belgium. I see not one.
Then I'm gonna put it back in the car.
Yeah.
I was
going to, but
then I didn't have to.
I got so many things happening right now. Also, I was bringing in these directions for whatever reason.
We need those. I mean, we need them, we just don't need them inside.
Don't need them yet. You know things. What's the difference? Why is it dry hopped? What's that mean?
They add hops into the secondary fermenter.
Yeah, but it's still going to get wet.
Yeah, that's just what it's called.
Okay. As long as you know.
I know. Just because they're holding this thing in place.
Oh. Smile, because you're in. Free beers at the New Belgium. That's amazing to me. So what happens when you're out of free beers? You start buying beers?
I don't think you do. I think you leave.
Oh. You drink your free beer? Free beer number two.
Hi.
Free beer number three. You gotta give a review of it now.
Oh, I like it.
We did it. drank all the beers. Well, the three of the beers.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna have to try to find the Fort Collins Brewery.
Which way is it?
I'll find it.
We'll find it. We're on our way to Fort Collins Brewery. We'll find it. I didn't lock the door, it doesn't look like. My bad. Hopefully no one stole anything. I assume this place is where people don't steal, because they're real courteous of other people.
Booyah.
You get it on that, too?
Alright.
Booyah.
That is your new word.
New Belgium Brewery. Woo! Booyah.
We'll not be able to find this.
Oh.
But we'll find it.
We should ask those guys. They know. That's that guy. That was real nice. Telling us about... I don't know. I don't know what he was telling us about. Oh, the road was being closed.
Outside of Estes.
That wouldn't have been fun. Just scream, "Where's the Fort Collins Brewery?" El Burrito. That's a pretty cool place, I'm sure. Adult education.
I feel like I should go that way. But I don't think that's right.
Maybe ask these people?
I'm gonna wait for them. Oh, they're stopping?
Yeah.
Where'd they come from?
We turned left.
We weren't on Jefferson.
We weren't on Jefferson.
It was from here, though, wasn't it?
I thought we came from there.
We're gonna go straight.
I was 74% sure that we turned there.
Maybe that ridge, what was it called? River?
Linden?
No.
We turned onto Linden.
Yeah, the other one was River something.
Riverside.
Yeah.
I don't know. There's a drums store. Just says drums. There's New Belgium has bike racks everywhere.
Yeah.
They love bikes. I like bikes, alright. I don't like getting sweaty, though. I guess it's nice out here most of the time.
Yeah.
To where you're not gonna get sweaty riding a bike.